Good morning. Broadcasting live from Rencon. This is Doc Martin for KRAZ TV on the web at .com. This is our astronomy picture of the day. Well, it's a little slow. It's a 60 spiral NGC 4647. John, elliptical galaxy and spiral galaxy do look like an odd couple in this sharp cosmic portrait from the Hubble. Wow, I guess that's the elliptical. That's the spiral. I didn't realize that thing was that bright. It looked like our sun, though. But it is the astronomy picture of the day, brought to you by, it's a credit, NASA ESA Hubble Heritage Team, STSCLA/Aurora. So hopefully we can show that without treading on too many toes. Space winds, solar winds, 445.3 kilometers a second, with a density of 3.4 protons per cubic centimeter. Today, an asteroid as wide as 3 football fields is flying past Earth. At closest approach, 2012, QG42 will be 2.8 million kilometers, 7.4 lunar distances away. So there's no danger of a collision. Nevertheless, it is large enough for backyard astronomers to track using large amateur telescopes. The space rock is glowing like a 14th magnitude star. But also, on the 14th, there's one flying at 22.7 lunar distance. It's with a 1.1 kilometer. I don't know why they didn't mention that also, but I guess it's because you can't see it easily. So, sunspot number 44. Polar lights. Coronal holes. All found at spaceweather.com. Now, there's a guy who does 2 and 3 minute news. I found him over at Rumor Mill News. If you go there, go to Rumor Mill News reading room, you'll see him. And that is why I don't talk so much, because he gives facts too. And so there's enough between us. Space or regular weather, Adams County and Kenosha County in Wisconsin are not, I repeat, storm warnings. They have been on this widget for a week. However, there is a storm system off the coast of Baja California in the south. There's a little tiny thing coming up the Gulf. Here in Arizona, we've been experiencing a lot of wind weather and clouds. There's also 2 disturbances in the Gulf, one in south of Alabama and one on the east coast off of Miami, north of Cuba. Viva Cuba! I suppose 3.2 earthquakes, 3.2 Northern California, latest one on this widget, 4.5 Northern California, 2.5 Texas Panhandle region, 3.3 Virgin Islands region, 3.3, 5.1 Southern Mid-Atlantic Ridge, 4.5 Hindu Kush region, 4.3 offshore Chiapas, Mexico, 3.0 Puerto Rico again, 2.9 Virgin Islands region, 6.2 Kepulauan Mentawai region, Indonesia, 3.2 Dominican Republic, 5.0 Northern Xinjiang, China, 3.1 Virgin Islands, 3.3 Virgin, 5.4 south of Java, Indonesia, 2.5 Central Alaska, 4.9 Solomon Islands, 2.5 Umiak Island Region, Alaska, 4.8 Tonga, and back to our 3.2 Northern California. Of course, we always go to our Equake 3D modeler from Walton.net. Thank you. It's free. You can download it yourself. Allergies, folks, are killing me. Okay, here is our 3.2 in California. This is the Earth spinning in the right direction, I think, towards the sun. Anyway, this is, always like dragging it down through the 7 day. Actually, it's been not that active. I mean, it's fairly active, but some days there's bigger swarms than others, so cumulatively, it's been a quiet week. Oh, excuse me. Morning shows, what can I say? Well, I can tell you, thank you for watching at KRAZ TV. Come to the Rencon if you're in Tucson, Arizona. That's right, we're at the corner of 6th and Tucson Boulevard. And I will see you again tomorrow. Goodbye.